Hello and welcome to OptinMonster. We make it easy to create inline campaigns that you can place in blog posts, within content sections, or in your sidebar. In this video, I'll show you how to create an inline campaign. If you haven't done so already, be sure to hit that subscribe button and notification bell. Now, let's get started. On the OptinMonster campaign dashboard, click Create New Campaign, and then select the inline campaign type. Next, browse the templates and select the template you'd like to use. You can click Preview to see an example, or click Use Template to select it. Type a name and select the website where you want the campaign to appear, and then click Start Building. In the Builder, customize your design as much or as little as you'd like. Be sure to check out our documentation on creating your first campaign for complete details. I've left a link in the description. When you're finished editing the campaign's design, click Save in the top right corner. Next, head over to Publish, and under Publish Status, select Publish. Since inline campaigns are different from pop-up style campaigns, which are targeted to different pages using display rules, you'll need to manually add your inline campaign to the page where you want it to appear. And this process will vary depending on the web platform you're using and where you want the campaigns to display. But fear not, we've got you covered. Simply follow the instructions in our documentation on how to manually add an inline campaign. I've left a link in the description. Or, for further assistance, you can submit a support ticket, and we'd be happy to help.